Hi, thanks for watching Single Mom Couponing. My name is Jamie. This is Rite Aid Round 2. I did a total of 5 transactions between 3 stores. For the first 4, I used a different card than the one I used on Sunday in my first video that I posted. And I maxed out all 4, spend 50, get $10 back in bonus cash coupons. And then the 5th transaction I did on the same card that I had used on Sunday. But I didn't do, that one wasn't 50, but you'll see. I'm going to break down each transaction and go through the receipts and everything with you. All of this total, not factoring in tax, was free plus over a $50 moneymaker. So just some really fantastic deals at Rite Aid this week. All right, so here's transaction number 1. I took a gamble on the Gasalia. They were on clearance at my store for $2.37. I did not get the $8 back in bonus cash. So do not get the ones that are on clearance. They're not working with the monthly promotion for the Boyrin, Genexa, and Hydrolate products. I did get the $8 back in bonus cash for the Children's Tummy Relief, though. Those were on clearance for $2.99 at my store. So in addition to those, I got the Rose Hip Moisturizer. Those are 30% off, and when you buy one, you get $10 back in bonus cash. But I don't think it's all of those. I don't think it's the whole line of products. I think it's just like 2 or 3 of them. So make sure you check your tags. I know the night cream is included as well because I got that in one of my other transactions. The Zegrid was on sale for $25. There's a $6 low tick card coupon. When you buy one, you get $10 back in bonus cash, and then you can submit to Ibotta for $8 back. And then the Glad, of course, those are buy one, get $4 back in bonus cash. That's a monthly deal with a limit of 4. These were priced at $4.19 at my store. So I'll show you my receipt. Here's the Gasalia, the $2.99 tummy relief, the kids' tummy relief. $4.19 for the Glad, $25 for the Zegrid with the $6 Lota card, the moisturizer that rang up 30% off for $10.49, and then I used the 5 off 25 coupon that Ravi Patel shared with us. I believe you can also find it on Real Deals and Coupons Are Sweet on Instagram. My subtotal for this transaction was $39.40. With tax, I paid $40.20. I had $40 in bonus cash, so I only had to pay 20 cents out of pocket. And I did earn back $50 in bonus cash. That is 4 for the Glad, 10 for the moisturizer, 10 for the Zegrid, 8 and 8 for the Genexa, and then 10 for spending 50. I also got back about $1 in points, and I submitted to Ibotta and got the $8 back for the Zegrid. Sorry about that. So the final cost for this transaction was free plus a $19.60 moneymaker. Factoring in the tax that I paid, for me, it was free plus an $18.80 moneymaker. All right, so here's transaction number 2. I was trying to hit a couple of Ibotta bonuses. So most of this I bought for the Ibotta rebates. The Zegrid, again, $25. This time around, I had to submit to coupons.com for the $6 back. And then, of course, you get 10 in bonus cash, $8 back on Ibotta. The Genexa, I got $8 back in bonus cash, and there's a $2.50 Ibotta rebate. The Periodontics was on clearance for $1.49, and there was a $1 Ibotta rebate. I couldn't find any coupons for that, though. Again, with the moisturizer, rang up $10.49, which is 30% off, and then I got $10 back in bonus cash. And then I got lucky with the spin brush refills again. I found 2 of them. They were on clearance for $2.62, and you get $5 back in bonus cash for buying 2, and then you can submit to Ibotta for $2 back on each. So here's my receipt. The $2.62 for the Arm & Hammer, the $9 for the Genexa, the Periodontics, that one didn't ring up. It didn't ring up the clearance price. And what I had actually done was there was like 20 of them in the clearance section. And I actually went through every single box and they were all marked $1.94 except that one. So I grabbed the one that was marked $1.49 and it rang up regular price, so they had to price modify it to what was on the tag. So that's why I like to go through and make sure I find the one that's priced the cheapest just in case that happens. And it worked out this time. So they fixed the price on that for me to $1.49. The $25 Zeg grid with the, I had a 4 off of 20 that printed from my first transaction. So that's what that is. $10.49 for the moisturizer and then the 5 off 25. So my subtotal was $42.22. With tax, I paid $42.74. I was able to roll bonus cash, so I didn't have to pay out of pocket. I earned back $43 in bonus cash and about $1 back in points. For the bonus cash, I got back everything I was expecting. 10 for the moisturizer, 10 for the Zeg grid, 8 for the Genexa, 5 for the Arm & Hammer, and then 10 for spending 50. And then on Ibotta, I got back a total of $15.50. That is 8 for the Zeg grid, $2.50 for the Genexa, $1 for the Periodontics, and then $4 for the Arm & Hammer. I don't think I had any bonuses for any of that. And then $6 on coupons.com for the Zeg grid. So altogether, this transaction, not including tax, was free plus a $23.28 moneymaker. Including tax, it was free plus a $22.76 moneymaker. So just a really great deal. All right, so here's transaction number 3. The Fiber One and the Nature Valley bars this week are 2 for $6. And when you buy 2, you get $2 back in bonus cash. The Fiber One boxes have a 50-cent Ibotta rebate, and the Nature's Valley have a 25-cent Ibotta rebate. Make sure you scan all the Nature Valley ones if you're buying different varieties of those, because they do have separate Ibotta rebates. So you just want to make sure that you're clipping the right ones. The Genexa, again, I got the Rosehip Night Cream this time. That one rang up for 30% off, and then you get $10 back in bonus cash. The Campbell's, I can't remember if the Campbell's is a weekly or a monthly deal, but it only has a limit of one. They're $5.99, and when you buy one, you get $2 back in bonus cash. And then the Clorox are $5.79 each. Buy one, get $2 back in bonus cash. That has a limit of two, and then you can submit to Inbox Dollars and get $3 back for buying two. Okay, so here's my receipt. The $5.99 for the Campbell's with the 5 off 25. The $9 for the Genexa, $5.79 for the Clorox. The night cream rang up for $11.89. I had a 5 off 25 Catalina coupon that printed from one of my previous transactions that I was able to use. And then the Fiber One and Nature Valley items for $3 each. So my subtotal was $40.46. With tax, I paid $41.59. And I got back $38 in bonus cash. So that is 2 for the Campbell's, 10 for the night cream, 2 for the Clorox, 2 for the Clorox, 8 for the Genexa, and then 2 and 2 for the Fiber One and Nature Valley, and then 10 for spending 50. All right, so here's transaction number 4. Because I was using a different card than the one I used on Sunday, I was able to do the P&G deal again. I just did it the one time, and unfortunately, I lost my receipt for this transaction, so I don't have that to show you. But the Secret and the Always items are buy one, get one 50% off, and then, of course, when you spend $30, you get $10 back in bonus cash. There is a $1 load to card for the Secret, and then the Poise and the You by Kotex are part of the same deal. They're 2 for $10, and when you buy 2, you get $2 back in bonus cash with a limit of 2. There is a digital Lota card coupon for Poise, but I don't know if it would have worked on those. I didn't clip it because the Ibotta rebate for the Poise specified that it couldn't be used in combination with coupons, and it didn't say at Walmart, like we're used to seeing how you can't use coupons on items at Walmart and then submit them to Ibotta. So I just didn't even chance it. I didn't clip it. So I really didn't have any coupons at all except the $1 freshness stickers on the Secret and then the $1 digital for the Secret. And then, of course, I used my 5 off 25 and then I had a 4 off 20 spit out from a previous transaction that I was able to use. So my subtotal for all of this was $51.16 before coupons. I had $12 in coupons, so it would have come down to $39.16 before tax. I earned back $24 in bonus cash. That's 10 for P&G, 10 for spending 50, 2 and 2 for the Poise and the Kotex. And then I got back $1 back in points, $8.50 on Ibotta, and then a dollar on coupons.com. So that makes everything here $4.66 plus tax. All right, and here's transaction number 5. I had to go to a different store for this one because the second store that I went to was completely out of the Arm & Hammer toothpaste. And I did use the same card I used on Sunday for this one because I wanted to see if I would get the bonus cash. I don't know if the Arm & Hammer is a limit of 2 or 4, but I'm fairly certain the toothpaste and the spin brush are 2 separate promotions. So I wanted to test it because I had already done the toothpaste deal once and the spin brush deal once on this card. So I got the toothpaste again and I got the bonus cash. So Arm & Hammer. They are buy one, get one free, and they're $5.49 regular price. There's a $2 load to card coupon, so I paid $3.49, no tax in my state, and then I got back the $5 in bonus cash, and then I did submit to Ibotta for $1.50 back on each. So this is a decent moneymaker by itself. I just needed one more Ibotta rebate on one of my accounts to get the $5 back, so that's why I went to another store and got the toothpaste. Including the $10 in bonuses that I got back from Ibotta, all of this for me was free, plus over a $50 moneymaker. So just such a fantastic week at Rite Aid. If you are doing any deals this week that I haven't mentioned in either of my videos, can you leave me a comment below with what you're doing? I might go, well, I'm definitely going to go back again. I got a 10 off of 50. And I have one barcode left that I can use on my second account. So I'm going to do one more transaction. I don't know what I'm going to get yet. I might take a look at my bonus cash challenges and work on some of those, but I'm definitely going to do one more transaction this week. But yeah, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.